is impossible. How am I supposed to choose which of my babies to use when they're all so adorable? Oh man, you've got perfect timing. Want to go around against my little angels here?
Name's Dokacha. I believe in my cards and they believe in me. We're like a big happy family. You want to know how I got them to love me? With praise. You're so cute. You're so cool. You gotta show them every day how much you care. But I also want to tell them how strong and hardworking they are too, you know? Which is why I've been looking high and low for someone I can play against.
much as I hate to admit it, it seems you have a much stronger bond with your cards than I do. Just what do you say to them to get them to love you so much? Huh? So you let your actions speak louder than your words? I see. By the way, on a completely different subject, have you ever heard of the card, the Shadowblood Queen? Apparently there's only one. I tell you, if that's true, I hope I get the chance to see it in person someday. I bet it's the most beautiful card anyone's ever laid eyes on.